When I get angry at the kids, sometimes I can't help screaming at them. At times I even get so upset.
I just completely lose control. I yell at them for the least little things. Sometimes I even
hit them.
Sure,
I feel bad after I do it. I know it's not right.
But it's the way my parents treated me when I was young.
I guess there are some things we never forget.